Reverse hyper. Sometimes it's good to go old school. Great exercise for strengthening the low back, the glutes. She loves it.